We want to remove the outer layer. Remove the stems. Remove that part. And then go ahead and remove, oh, about 4 inches or so. That's a little bit more on that one. But we want to make them all even. And go ahead and cut them all the way. Now you want to do a rocking chair motion. So tip to back, going across. Man, that's smelling so good. There we go.